Good morning and welcome to Kingman High School for our 2021 graduation ceremony. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please stand and face the staff and graduates as they file into the stadium. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody, please be seated. Welcome to Kingman High School for the 2021 graduation ceremony. I'm honored to be here today to celebrate with the graduating class and their family and friends. Thank you to all our guests for being here to help celebrate this milestone. At this time, I would like to recognize a very special group who has been instrumental in the education and formation of the graduates' learning during the past 4 years. You know, are pleased to share in the excitement of the day. The Kingman High School faculty, will the faculty please stand and be recognized? Thank you. I'd like to take a moment to recognize those who are joining me on the stage this morning. First of all, the USD 331 Board of Education. Please stand and be recognized as your name is called. Mr. Tab Turner, Board President. Mr. Jeff Samuelson, Board Vice President. Mrs. Christy Brown. Mrs. Leslie Crable. Mrs. Angie Maloney. Mrs. Diane Oliveris. And Miss Erica Parsons. Thank you for your selfless labors on setting policy and a vision for the students of USD 331 at Kingman High School. Also joining us on the stage is Mr. Max Clark, Superintendent of USD Kingman Norwich Schools. Graduates, today is the proverbial closing of the door to your time at Kingman High School and the exciting transition to whatever adventure awaits you. I'm excited about the new challenges you will face and the potential impact you can make. You have grown so much in the last 4 years. You are smarter, more confident, and more independent. You are ready. You have what it takes for the next step. So go make your mark in the world. We know how exciting this time is for you, and we can't wait to hear all about how you are seizing the moment and making the most of every opportunity that crosses your path. Recall your freshman year, the beginning of school in the auditorium. I officially welcomed you to Kingman High School, and then I told you, time is gonna fly while you're here. It doesn't seem like that long ago, like it was only yesterday, but it sure has flown. I'd like to tell you that it slows down some, but the older I get, the faster it goes. So I have one little bit of advice for you. Take time. Take time to call your parents to say hi and talk about the great things that are happening for you, or even to ask for advice. Take time to come home and visit with your family, see your grandparents, aunts and uncles, cousins. But also, take time for you. Do something you love and balance your time so you can grow in body, mind, and spirit. Time is finite and one thing you can't get back. I encourage you to use your time in such a way that you find true happiness wherever you are and whatever you are doing. I'm proud of all of you, and I've enjoyed being a part of your life for this very short time. Congratulations, KHS Class of 2021, and Godspeed. Next, I would like to introduce Mr. Clark, Superintendent of Schools, who will provide the commencement addressment for today's ceremony.
Best laid plans. I don't know if this is making a bunch of noise that you guys can hear, but it sounds like somebody's beating on the roof of the stage. So it's kind of loud here. We had a cool banner, and I hope you got to see it, but it seems to be deciding to spend its time on the top of the stage instead of out where you guys can see it. So I'll get started. Beautiful day. Class of 2021. Welcome to your high school graduation and commencement ceremony. You guys have been pampered, doted upon, helmeted, bubble wrapped. Yes, capable adults and many in this audience right now have held you, kissed you, fed you, cleaned you up, trained you, taught you, tutored you, coached you, listened to you, counseled you, encouraged you, consoled you, and encourage you again. We've been to your games, your plays, your concerts, your competitions, and now you've conquered high school, and we are all here gathered for you to share your big moment, to celebrate with you and for you. And we are all anxious to see what the next chapters have in store for you. There was a day not so many years ago when successfully completing eighth grade was considered more than adequate level of formal education to enter into the workforce and ultimately enter into the middle class and be financially stable enough to raise a family. Times changed, and earning a high school diploma became the ticket to potential success. Now, we know that your high school diploma is still very important, but it is no longer considered quite enough education for most jobs or careers that will put you on your path to at least a middle-class standard of living. Some of you will think it is strange or a little bit odd about what I'm about to say, especially coming from a school superintendent. Sometimes our expectations are out of balance. Did you know that 63% of Kansas parents hope that their child attends a four-year college after high school? Did you also know that only 25% of Kansas jobs require a bachelor's degree or above? There are a variety of paths to a successful career. On-the-job training is one, apprenticeships, military enlistment, technical and community colleges and universities, and joining a family business. Parents, your child could have a well-paying, in-demand career without earning a bachelor's degree. A child going straight to work or to a tech or community college is a success. Our state needs people pursuing all paths to meet our needs. Yeah, we still need bachelor's degrees and master's degrees and doctorates, but not everybody needs those. Today in 2021, approximately 90% of the jobs in your future will require some education beyond training, beyond your high school diploma. But again, you don't need a bachelor's degree and oftentimes the debt associated with it, from a four-year college or university to potentially earn a comfortable living. You do need something beyond high school and your high school diploma that you'll receive today. As a school administrator with multiple degrees and college hours, as I said, it may sound strange that I am not actively promoting go to college and get a degree. That's because that philosophy is not what is best for every one of you. What is best is that every one of you find your interest and your passion and then go after it. Do what you have to do to become competent and go for it. Probably the most important thing I can emphasize to you is that if you don't start the next chapter of your story soon, like in August or September of this year, the longer you wait, the less likely you are to turn the page. So don't wait for inspiration or passion to find you. Get up, go out there, explore, find it for yourself, grab a hold of it with both hands. For today is just the beginning. It's where you go from here that matters. We also need to keep and recruit young people like yourselves to Kansas. We need you to remain in Kansas as part of our state and our workforce, and we hope many of you will consider coming back home to settle. If someone tells you there's nothing for you in Kingman, I urge you to use your imagination and passion that you have in your heart and your head and make dreams happen. If we have learned one thing from this pandemic, it is that a nice living that can be financially rewarding can be based out of about anywhere in the world. Why not back here, home? In the end, money is nice, but family and being close to those that you care about are far and away the most important thing. Now I want to share a little poem that I read at last year's graduation. I had the privilege of collaborating with Mike Justice, who's a pastor in a Norwich area church. And we'd like to see this become a tradition, a traditional thought that you and future classes might carry with you. It's loosely based on something that many of you know as the Irish blessing. This will hopefully bring my message together. It's titled Eagles Soar. Kingman High School graduates of 2021. You began this educational journey as young eaglets, anxious and full of energy. Today, you come to the conclusion of this segment of your life's journey with wings that will allow you to soar into the future with confidence. May you always find good work for your hands to do. May the sun shine upon you to warm your days. May a rainbow be certain to follow each rain to encourage you. May the hand of a friend always be near you for help. May oftentimes you be the friend that is near to help others. May your heart be filled with gladness to cheer you. So rise up, eagles, and soar in strength and beauty, and always give thanks for the provider of the wind beneath your wings. Blessings to you, young eagles. Now, go spread those wings and soar. Stay safe and positive. Do not forget where you came from. Come back, visit, stay in touch, and maybe come back and stay. We're so very proud of you and cannot wait to watch you soar. Go Eagles.
Thank you, Mr. Clark, for sharing with us this morning. This is a special time of our ceremony as we now honor students who have been the academic leaders of the Kingman High School graduating class of 2021. First, I would like to welcome Peyton Walters to the stage. Peyton has had a truly stellar academic career at Kingman High School, excelling in every aspect of the school's curriculum. For the past 4 years, she has been diligent in her studies and has performed at a high academic level. Peyton challenged herself academically, taking many upper-level high school courses, as well as earning college credit for a number of classes. She did this while being active in multiple extracurricular areas and maintaining high academic marks. For her hard work and dedication, Peyton is on this day recognized as a salutatorian for the Kingman High School class of 2021. Congratulations on this recognition and for what you have meant to KHS in the class of 2021. Next, we will recognize the 2021 valedictorian. This student has achieved at the highest level possible, earning a 4.0 GPA throughout his high school career. He has also participated in multiple high school activity programs while engaging in rigorous college-level courses over the last 2 years. He has done a great job of balancing all of his responsibilities. Because he achieved at the highest level, he is on this day proclaimed the valedictorian candidate for the Kingman High School class of 2021. Please help me welcome him to the stage for his valedictory address, Seth Crable.
Good morning, everyone. I am Seth Crable, your class of 2021 valedictorian. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank everyone who has helped us reach this point. I'd like to thank the administrators for keeping school in person despite the ongoing pandemic, our teachers for pushing us in our classes, our coaches for instilling in us a strong work ethic needed to reach our goals, and I'd like to thank our parents for loving and supporting us despite our mistakes along the way. My fellow graduates, it is no secret that our senior year was more difficult than most. The COVID-19 pandemic threatened to shut down school throughout the year. Some of us missed weeks of school due to quarantine precautions, and most of us were shorted of some part of the high school experience, whether it was a basketball game, homecoming, or being able to work on group projects without a plastic barrier between us. Despite all this working against us, the class of 2021 has thrived. Our football team made playoffs and was less than an inch away from winning our district. Our girls won state powerlifting, and both our baseball and softball teams have winning records and are on their way to potential league and regional championships. And to top it all off, we have 7 athletes committed to play collegiate sports. We have not let adversity stop us. I think it is safe to say that our time at Kingman High School has taught us how to persevere through tough times. We have learned a lot of important lessons while in high school. I personally learned how to give great haircuts. Many of you probably don't know this because fans weren't allowed at our first few basketball games, but minutes before the first game of our season, we had to give Mason a haircut using a pair of scissors found in a random Wichita Independent classroom because Coach Cree said his hair was too long. Kingman has also taught us valuable business skills. In a year without vending machines, one local businessman has decided to invest in the food industry. Every week, Nolan Roth buys a couple boxes of Little Debbie's to sell at school. Capitalism at its finest. I've also learned that facial hair isn't for everyone. With stay-at-home orders and isolations, many of us have gotten out of the habit of shaving regularly. And while Nick's full beard may look cool, Dalton, yours does not. Kingman High School has given us many great memories, but it is time to move forward. I am thankful for the education I received here and the many lifelong friends I have made along the way. I am excited for the future, but will never forget where I came from. And I'd like to leave my fellow graduates with these parting words. If you can make it through high school during a pandemic, you can make it through anything. Good luck to you all in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Congratulations, Seth, for your accomplishment, and thank you for sharing with us this morning. Members of the class of 2021 will now present a flower to those important people who have helped them achieve this milestone. Graduates, please step forward for your flower and go to those individuals you would like to thank at this time. From his old pie, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink, 'cause just like that, you're 6 years old and you're taking a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, your better half of 50 years is there in bed, and your break of God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gave you for what it's worth. So don't blink, 'cause just like that, you're 6 years old. And you're taking a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads.
what's next thing you know, your better half of 50 years is there in bed, and you pray to God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in this here today, gone tomorrow world you're living in. So don't blink, 'cause just like that, you're 6 years old and you're taking a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, your better half of 50 years is there in bed, and you pray to God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink, 'cause life goes faster than you think.
Board of Education members, Mr. Clark, ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present the Kingman High School class of 2021 for graduation. These young men and women have completed the requirements for graduation as set forth by the state of Kansas and the USD 331 Board of Education.
On behalf of the Board of Education of USD 331, it is my honor and privilege to accept the class of 2021 as candidates for graduation from Kingman High School. All have completed the requirements for graduation as set forth by the Kansas State Board of Education and Unified School District 331.
Board of Education members will now present diplomas to the graduating seniors, and Mr. Clark will transfer their tassels signifying their graduation. Will the first row of graduates please stand and approach the stage? Parents, you are welcome to come on stage right if you would like to take pictures as well. Adrian, Christopher, Olenese. Carter, Daniel, Allen. Nicholas John Archer. Clay Lynn Arnsdorf. Delaney Marie Arnsdorf. Austin Lee Bell. Thank you. Janelle Lynn Belt. Aubrey Marie Campbell. Tucker James Dunn. Josie Arlene Fairchild. Nakona Bree Finkhauser. Nicolo Fanato. Alexa Nicole Fisher. Madison Paige Flushy. Dalton Michael Friend. Kalani Hekakia. Seth Spencer Crable. Anna Elizabeth Livingston. Kale Wyatt Macbeth. Jordan Faith McGinnis. Nicholas Joseph Molitor. Mason David Munns. Dustin Anthony Nisus. Hannah Iris Pierce. Nolan David Roth. Kylie Ray Shanlaw. Hayden Stillman Smith. Matthew Edson Swingle. Tate Allen Thompson. Jenna Leanne Ku Thornton. Peyton Ray Walters. Elizabeth Weldon. Peyton David Willard. Would the seniors of 2021 please stand and face the audience? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the Kingman High School graduating class of 2021. Collect hats here a little bit. Audience, I ask that you please remain in your seats until the graduates have left the field. Thank you and congratulations, seniors.
hoping you take that jump and don't feel the fall. Hoping the water rises, you build the wall. Hoping the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Pretty awesome. She just wants to.